I like a challenge. I know, it's his eyebrows, the way they the way they've been drawn. He just kind of looks like, please kill me or something. Like a lost puppy or something. What do you think of this black? This black's pretty black, right? I had a big trouble with the black in the other drawing. I'm using Conte this time, so I'm hoping the black will turn out a bit more blacker. How do you pronounce that? That gay? Sag. Sag sounds like Vag. You see that video I sent you? Darkest video? I think it's the darkest, it's the darkest. It's on my phone, which is currently being used as a camera at the moment. I'll check it later. If you want, I can send you a documentary on tracing in art by David Hockney. Yes, he is. Oh, could you, Ed? Ah. Yeah, I agree. Maybe I could have put it on last. Because it's very, very smudgy, obviously. This is okay. Of course, I can draw into this with an eraser. But still. When would I like to smudge? I don't like smudging so much. I don't like the look of smudging. I like lines. But this stuff, Conte, would be really good for smudging. If that was your thing. I think using the Conte first is just going to make my life hell for the rest of the image. No worries, mate. Thanks for jumping on. I'll see you later.
This was sweet and real. All right, now I'm gonna just commit to a couple things. First of all, let's talk about how I used to have 15,000 followers, and now I only have like 400. Basically, the FBI have helped me out and shit on some really weird technicality shit. Now, but when we get 15,000 followers, let's say that the FBI coercing people not to follow me or making it impossible to follow me or just but it's done for a reason because they're afraid that I might let shit out. But the bottom line is on the first part, first, I don't even know how far it's launched. But anyways, let me get back to my shit. So with the FBI, I'm trying to say this. I had 15,000 followers, some shit was going on with my dick. My shit was not the regular size that my dick normally was. So I say, you know what? Fuck this shit. I'm going to fucking blow up this thing and I'm going to show everybody what's up with that. So I took a picture of my dick, I swear to Christ. Well, first I went to the FBI, and I said to the FBI, I said, yo, my shit was like normally, it's like 8 inches, 8.5 inches. And I showed them pictures that I had girls come with me, like 5 different girls that I brought to the FBI. After like the third one, they're like, you know, if you can accumulate more people, it'd be better for us. Fine, sir, but, and they're like, this is normal penis size, I don't know what else. Anyways. So the FBI were like, okay, we're going to fix this for you. You're going to go home. And when you wake up the next day, everything's normal. Now, that did happen. Everything was back to normal. But a couple of things changed. A, I told them that night I was going to go take flicks of it so that everybody could see on Instagram what was going on. They're like, no, there's no need to do that. And then I did that shit. I could feel it. Well, I didn't feel it, but it felt like things were getting better. So maybe they were going to do it, maybe they wouldn't, but I knew I had a lot of help with that. But anyways, after that happened and I posted it, it only lasted about a fucking like a week or something. Then they deleted my whole fucking thing. Because they were scared and they knew that they fucked up and whoever did take my shit and was using it, he needed to give it back. Anyways, so I had no problems with that, but I tell everyone, and this is a fact, if you are not feeling good, if you are hearing voices in your head, if you are sweating for no reason whatsoever, you're walking out and you start profuse because you're sweating. If the main things are to hear things in your head. If things in your body are changing that don't seem normally changing, you're getting fat for no reason at all, you're not eating enough to get fat, or you're getting skinny for just all these shit, go to the FBI and make a big deal. But the first thing the FBI is going to say is, we only deal with people of wealth. Now, if you're poor, you're going to have a really hard time because they'll only tell you about levels and all that if your bank account, I think, is bigger than $100 million. So that's like 1% of 100%. So like 99% of you aren't going to be able to do what I'm advising. But if you're in that 1%, dude, if you're in 99%, I just recommend going to the FBI. Now, what they're going to tell you is you're crazy. We're going to put you in an insane asylum. You start saying, fuck this. This is bullshit. And then you start talking to other people because everyone's gone through it. They just don't admit it. Say, you've been hearing people talking yet? You've been hearing people talking yet? And they'll be like, what? I'm like, in like a weird way, telling you to do shit or just fucking with you, being like, yo, hit that person. Or just doing stupid shit that just don't mesh up to a normal human reality. And the minute you make a deal, the minute you pose with it, that's how you're going to catch power. If you don't have money, I'm saying. With me, it was a different story. It was, do you know the people that are fucking with you are people that have money but are going through crises and things? I think they're doing it because they're trying to sell parts of your body so they can make money off it. And I was like, what? And they're like, you are a billionaire, sir, and you're going from this level to the second level of a reality that you don't even know. In fact, your whole family are totally, you know, waiting for you. You're on your own in this earth. They've facilitated the money that's coming to you and everything, but besides that, everything else is on a level two playing field, like everybody. That's why you're not getting any help from anybody on the first level. They said you can do a couple things. You can kill yourself and get to your real family, or you can stick on the first level and fix it through yelling at the FBI, being like, yo, someone stole a piece of my dick, or someone's yelling in my ear, or just all kinds of crazy shit that happens to every single person. And when these things happen, you make sure to go to the FBI, not go to the DEA, not go to the CIA. They're the dumb ones. Because whenever I went to the FBI, and I said, well, what do you do when people say to you, man, I'm telling the truth, I have someone yelling at we tell them that they're crazy, and I said, what's that? Why is that? And they're like, because they're poor. They don't have any money to facilitate their movement to the next level, so we don't tell them the truth, because if we told people that really you could really miss pieces of your body just like that, and really you could get sick, you know, because we do it like, you don't really get sick in reality. You get sick because we put something in your body. And you really hear people talking to you, and you really start sweating for no reason. You really start, just things start happening, just they're not normal things. Those all things are caused by the government and everything. And that's the truth. So I'm just happy to help people out, and I'm going to go listen to the music, and I hope I helped you out.
Okay, well, you get the basic idea. Conte seems to work well. I don't think I'll have any problems with this section. Should be okay-ish. This section, on the other hand, is going to be fun. Let's give it another crack next time.